for the next 60 minutes. Woo!
Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. This is more than just a new lust for you. Oh, oh, don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. There's no need for us to rush us through. Oh, don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. This is more than just a new lust for you.
journey through the ancestral forest. From ancient traditions to modern day dance floors, beat that carries you, transports and elevates spirits. The history of sound, vibratory cymatics. From inner dwellings, stirring spirits to outward projections of your soul. Journey through the ancestral forest. Some call it music, I call it the wail of emotion. If everything is vibration, what carries in sound is more than just music. What carries in sound is life itself, an expression, an emotion. God manifest.
A universal brain, an alchemy I struggle to justify through oration. Take me away, lose yourself. Take me higher, lose yourself. Spirituality is steeped in vibration. I transpose, transcend, transcribe words upon paper, so I become one. One with the sound, color the sound. One with the sound, color the sound. Guard your spirit carefully. Just as music will elevate you beyond this world, music will depress your senses, depress your mind. Frequencies and megahertz, arpeggio tones and hidden knowledge, color the sound. Tune your spirit beyond the vibratory resonance of pop culture. Feed your soul. Honor your ancestors through your expression. Move your body. How beautiful is the ethereal? How beautiful is the dissipation of matter? From mind to mouth to vibration. From mind to matter to vibration. Colored sound. As I take you on a journey of frequency, vibe with me, on a journey, on a journey, on a journey, on a journey through the ancestral forest. We'll be right back.
simple day in the beatbox of my mind. In the cities of my town, they groove, they groove, they groove, they move, they vibe. In an afternoon of conversations and daily dreams, sitting smoking a cloud of smoke, they groove, they groove, they groove, they groove, they vibe. Sometimes we had arguments about what to eat, what not to eat, where to go, where not to go, but they groove, they groove, they move, they move, they vibe. I mean, we didn't understand what it was in the beginning. We didn't fathom what was going on. We were trying to be ourselves, kids in the city, but all we could feel, all we could see is how they groove, they groove, they groove, they groove, they vibe. I mean, it was about 12 o'clock in the afternoon, sitting there high, thinking about my life and thinking about where it should go. And right outside my window, slowly still, they groove, they groove, they groove, they groove, they groove, they move, they vibe. I mean, it wasn't like the rudimental vibe. It wasn't something you'd seen before kind of vibe. It wasn't the vibe that you were used to, but it was that interesting thing that was a question, a superlative notion that existed in a time-space lapse. But they groove, they groove, they move, they move, they move, they vibe. So when the sun went down, when I was ready, I grooved, I grooved, I moved, I moved, I vibe.
Good.
Let me talk to you.
everyone. Ryu live.